South African police say they will want her in court to answer allegations of assault.